Sunday. And I'm talking about that. Jiggy, where you feel?
Jiggy, the plan is to team for Western Union, because that's the main
would topic. You send money to a woman in Jamaica
that never fuck,
never see the punana, nothing at all? She just call her for money and just send the money. So would you do that, Jiggy? Your man.
So give me a story.
She's the realest. She's good woman. Me know so me not send no money go give no man. So any man will feel like they want to look me from Jamaica.
Man know that look me from like Jamaica. That means so.
I feel like them will get money.
Christmas.
And I like
to that's yado.
Mash up the girl running at that means
something. Santa Claus, that.
Yeah, Santa Claus.
If you are a girl, I think you're happy like the from man. But my baby man.
Helping her. Which I didn't mind,
right?
But she was overdoing it. She wanted to go to the dentist. She wanted to stop for it. Then she had a bath. She wanted her bath. And I didn't mind. Because you know, sometimes everybody goes through a rough patch, but she was taking
the milk.
She was really, really taking the milk. She wanted new fridge. I'm thinking, what the hell?
Yeah, they got a one fridge.
I don't know, she took the kindness to weakness and she took the money.
But she made me feel bad that me help out the girl and me not get no boom boom in return. And me did
that. I'm gonna ask you something. Where you meet that girl here? Yeah?
In Jamaica.
So you meet her in Jamaica?
Yeah,
and when I don't think.
You sound like you stamp for that pum pum there, no?
No! Start getting it off of your stomach. Me can't me buy only for pum pum in Jamaica. Me toy pum pum shop every year. For about 2-3 times a day, me used to go to pum pum shop.
She's the honest.
She posted the first £300. I said, go buy boom boom. And I thought, you know, this is not a very good idea. We don't have to chat up nobody. We don't have to get nothing with nobody. We just go buy boom boom.
So, your baby mother give you money to go shop, go buy some front.
Tune in, 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 tune
try to impress no girl, me not have to trick no girl, me not have to tell them no lie, me not have to do nothing. Just got a boom boom shop, buy some front, and me nice. You get me? I'm tell her. Me never hide, me call her, and me tell her, me say, yo. And me say, me line up, me tell her, me line them, up, so I me pick which one me want. What? Me never come back to church. When we in Jamaica for about 3 weeks, 4 weeks, nearly 4 weeks, was in Jamaica, and by the time we done in the front shop, we buy all of the women them, and we come back to England free and nice. Now I'll keep
that
them.
Nobody never called the phone.
And the other, the girl can come say, oh, your baby father did there at Jamaica, run up and down with me and them 10
minutes.
She
know her.
And you she had
like, me like that. Me like that.
And, so that got to where Cindy that said earlier about talking the truth and just be honest and just come out. She sent the money, me could have pretend and go like say, yo, me never got to that time, but do something else. But tell her straight, me say, yeah, oh, you mean that? That me do because you have to look at it like this too. You can't die Jamaica as a man from Paris. And you have to move like you know what, a girl.
You told me a book some. Every man go down and get a holiday, pum pum. And that's why me ask to say if you get some of the pum pum, then why you send so much for you can send fridge and phone?
All right.
If you didn't get a holiday, pum pum.
No.